wasn't nothing like that. Man, it wasn't nothing like that first time. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed.
What's up, Candid Squad? What's going on? So today, guys, damn. That feels so weird. Like, it's been so long since I've introduced or myself to you guys, or like just in general done this. Feels weird. But anyways, so today I'm gonna be reacting to J. Cole. What's his song name? Middle One or Middle Child or something like that. I would not say I'm a big J. Cole fan. You know, some fans. I do like some of his songs. I feel like he's a very, very lyrical artist. You know, you just don't listen to his songs. You know, you actually have to listen to his lyrics more than like, oh, it's the beat now or anything like that, you know? So yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Right now I'm waiting for the computer to update. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing this. Also, I'm gonna have the lyrics, like, besides, I actually wanna know what he's like saying, cause sometimes I'm kinda slow. Why did I do that? Okay, guys, let's do this. I'm excited.
Counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting it. The game is off balance, I'm back on my shit. In my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with...
Damn, it feels like he's really trying to like say something. Like, kind of like saying, boy, like, I'm still here, you know? Like, don't forget who J. Cole is, you know what I'm saying?
My niggas is dope, we'll get it first class and my niggas can't sit. That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just for the
role. Hey. Yeah, LeBron, the GOAT, the greatest of all time. Don't add me.
But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause...
Yeah, I feel that bar, cause like, I feel like not a lot of people nowadays like say, like for example, like what he just said, when he said it won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be because my shit ain't saying the same. Like, I feel like back then he would make a lot of money of it, like, cause everybody would like, you know, play it and like buy it and stuff. But like now it's not like that much like hype for like J. Cole when like he dropped like an album. It's more like, you know, those like Drake. Or like, you know, just in general other rappers, you get what I'm trying to say. So I feel that word. I really do feel that line.
I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm begging you now. I was watching now. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me.
Ooh. He say he's the greatest right now. I mean, I like that confidence. You should feel like you're the greatest, you know, in like what you do in like your craft. Like, that's really good for him to say, I guess. I would say that, but like, you know, obviously it's not like people are gonna agree, but like in my mind I feel like I'm the greatest of like, you know, what I do or like the way I try to do things.
My bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit. The game is up.
I like his flow, his flow is really nice.
Dirty, now sneakers is dirty, but I've been wanting something.
I really like his flow. It's really, really different to me.
Better ain't about to try, don't give a fuck. Better to fail, I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga.
Does Like, J. Cole will keep it real with you. Like, that's what I really like about him. Like, to me, money really isn't, like, you know, a big deal. You know, if you have money, if you don't have money, like, I don't know. Like, what he said, money in your palm don't make you real. Like, regardless of how much money you have, like sometimes you just get lost on it. Like, you don't even, like, talk to yourself no more. Like, you know, you just forget who you are, forget where you come from, you know, that stuff. So, I really do feel that. Okay. That was Middle Child. I really like it. I feel like J. Cole, like, on this song, like, he's trying to tell us, like he's been watching every single, like, move from, like, every rapper in the hip-hop, like, you know, category. Like, he's, like, telling us, like, hey, like, you know, I'm here, don't forget, like, you know, I'm here. Like, I mean, he has a lot of, like, you know, good lines in this song. He might be talking to some people. I mean, I don't really, like, know who he might be talking to. If you guys do know, you know, leave it in the comments, so, like, I can, like, be connected with the story, that's whatever is going on. But, like, I don't know who he might be referring to. But yeah, I mean, I really like the song. Like, if it was to be playing, like, I wouldn't, like, skip it or anything. Like, I'll let it play. But yeah, like I said, I'm not, like, a big J. Cole fan, but I really do like this song. You know, and props to J. Cole. You know, he's been in the industry for a while. You know, J. Cole is J. Cole. I mean, but yeah, guys, that was it. I know it's been a while since we've posted a video, but you know, oh my gosh, like I was saying, I know it's been a while, but you know, I'm gonna try to make a video every, you know, now and then. So yeah, guys, but regardless of what's going on with us, stay tuned, keep, you know, showing us love, follow our Instagram page. I'm gonna put that in the description below. You know, hope you have a great day, a great weekend. And see you guys soon. I'm bye. She wrote a notice that you ever had sex before. Damn. And I ain't ever did this before, no. And I ain't ever did this before, no.